A loop is a programming structure that repeats a command or set of commands a specified number of times or until a certain condition is met. The Blockly and Wonder apps allow you to build loops into your program of the Dash robot. In Blockly, you will find three different loop or repeat blocks under the control menu. The repeat until and repeat forever are analogous to a while loop. The repeat blank times block is analogous to a for loop. You can also place loops inside of loops to create nested loops. The variables menu in Blockly also contains a repeat while block that allows you to use a variable in your condition. This block most closely echoes the actual form of a loop written in JavaScript. Once you have selected the loop you want, drag it onto the programming area, set an ending condition or number of times to repeat, and then drag in the sequence of commands or functions you want to execute when the loop is run.